My turn. Give me my fucking clout.
Call the spaceship, now I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. Aim a lot of stands like a laser tag. Fuck a rich bitch, have a rich set. Smoke a lot of trees, need a weed plant.
What's up, everybody? It's Tizzy, and this is one piece of my sweet beard. Well, like, I know we haven't been on this game for, like, a long ass time, but you know, I kind of still haven't installed and haven't been it on this game anyway. Well, yeah, anyway. Okay, so, like, a recap, because, yeah, chapter 10, some stuff not end up. Wait, what? Sanji's brothers are somewhere on the island, pretty much. Anyway, Jinny, whatever the fuck her name is, has again kidnapped, like just straight up nest. Gear four, Fujitora. I have a lot of corrupted footage, and I'm bested, but it don't matter. Because we're gonna go save Jin. We're gonna go save Jin, bro. I know I can say that right. Go, quick. And because I have so much unused footage, I'm gonna start cutting footage. And if it doesn't make it in, it doesn't make it in. That's all I gotta say. Like, if I'm about the violence. Yo, I'm kind of still broke, though. Kind of look like a dragon. Okay, wait, so I need to go now. Say less. Quick. Cutscene. Jin. That nasty ass bird. Fucking Rob Lucci. What was the point of voice acting in the beginning cutscene? You weren't gonna finish voice acting. Okay, something about a stone. Let's kick his ass. Fuck. Was about the pistol in the back. It's actually kind of funny because I just got done with the Water 7 arc. Bro, you know what? Yo. Okay, you know what? Bro, we can beat his ass. Get him with the dude again. Let's go. That's montage.
するのか麦わらのルフィ。これも奴の計画の一つとすれば、貴様と争うのは得策ではないな。この島に麦わらがいたと、アイザックが引き入れたのか。とすると奴の目的は、サイファーポール E1601。ご足労。
Oh, that was an interesting fight. Bro, I know for a fact, Salem Beach. Kamizu, okay, good, never mind. Totally wasn't gonna make a Zoro joke and not knowing which way is south. But it don't matter because he can still catch these hands. It don't matter where he going. How? Wait. Big brain, maybe a big brain. I'm getting there. Don't run away, Lucci. Okay. Plot thickens. Luffy got stupid Deku. Related, bro. What is these hair colors like? Nah, he probably dyed it, bro. I could definitely see Isaac dyeing it. No, bro. Luffy, listen to me. Fuck with Jin is saying. Knock her brother out. Luffy. You Black Air Force, knock his ass out. I'm about to shoot up a school. Wait. Damn. Wasn't even a good fight to show before. Next time. Kinda just noticed that Lucci is SCP. And there's SCP guys. My nigga. Bro, Luffy, Sabo. Don't give a fuck about Jin, bro. Yo, there are gonna be people that die. It is war, and if you don't think so, you're naive. Monkey D. Luffy. Bro, hold up. She did this shit last time. It took me a fucking hour. So how about we just go to where she was? Okay, we just got done fast traveling and we lost in the distance.
できるように、あんなに一生懸命手伝ってくれたのに。別にいいだろ。あいつらのやりたいようにやらせとけよ。何言ってるの？戦争が始まるんだよ。みんな怪我だけじゃ済まないかもしれないのに。あいつらが好きでやりあうんだ。それで死んでも俺たちには関係ねえ。
死ぬなんて簡単に言わないで。島のみんな、私の家族なの。母さんも兄さんもいなくなって、一人ぼっちの私のそばにいてくれた大切な、誰にも傷ついてほしくない、誰にも死んでほしくない。家族がいなくなるのはもう嫌なの。じゃあなんでお前はここにいるんだ。戦争が始まるってもうダメだって諦めてんのは お前じゃねえか。お前があいつらの命を簡単に諦めるなよ。諦めてない。家族の命を私は諦めない。だったら俺を呼べよ。今までと一緒だ。お前が呼べば俺はどこだって飛んでいく。お前が諦めねえなら俺も絶対に諦めねえ。だから一人で泣くな。
Okay, let's talk about this. I got one thing to say, multiple things to say, but the first thing, Nigga, Luffy, you're still having the biggest hurry. Two, not gonna cap, after she smacked them, I thought Luffy was gonna be this shit, not gonna cap, like, bro, the way he looked afterwards, bro, man, was that I was looking like, bro, did this bitch just smack me? Like, you know Luffy kills, he did this, so you know, I thought he was gonna Chris Briefing and shit real quick, but he didn't. That's why he's the main character. Couldn't be me. Wait, we're gonna go back to the Happy Meal? What, bro? So yeah, the Happy Meal. I'm trying to think, how long has this been? How long has the episode been? You know what? It is One Piece. So fuck it.
Sakazuki-san,報告します。何じゃい、騒がしいの。各地の海軍基地が何者かによって一斉に攻撃を受け、そのうちのいくつかは消滅しました。何じゃと。 しかも襲撃に使われたのはおそらくダイナガンではないかと。海軍が管理するあれをまた奪われたっちゅうことか。管理者は誰じゃ。
Bro。
そのような報告を受けていません。海軍の管理外のダイナガンじゃぞ。まさかあの島か。オルサリーの呼び出せ。
先ほどから何度も呼びかけているのですが応答がなく、島には革命軍やジェルマ W6 など多数の勢力が集まっているとの情報もあり、おそらくその対処を行っているのかと。
ほう、随分と集まったもんじゃの。偶然とは思えんが。
また麦わらのルフィも島にいるものと思われます。
麦わら、まだ生きちょったか。もうええ、わしが島へ行く。